Hi, in this video I will present you with a component, a plugin I created for Grasshopper. It's called Extrude To Surface, where you can use a bunch of 2D shapes, closed or open, and then you choose a target surface, and the script, the plugin, will extrude these shapes to that target surface, and the top level of the extrusion will take the form, the topology of the top surface. In addition to that, you have two additional options in that component, which is taper the end, and offset. And we will see how it works. After installing the plugin, and when you download it, there will be a README file, text file, to show you how you can install it, and I will show it here also at the end. So after installing, you'll have a new menu here called Miri Tools, and then you have this component here. Just click it. So first, bring a curve component, set multiple curves. And bring a B-wrap and choose set one B-wrap. I will hide this. As you can see here, the extrusion stops where the surface is, and the top level takes the form of the topology. Now if I hide this, you can see if I play with the control points, so in addition to that, we can use offset. I will add a slider between minus 50 and 50. I will start with a value of 0. Nothing will happen. So now, if I move the slider to a positive value, you can see the extrusion is going beyond the surface. Each extrusion will be offsetted with this value, and as you can see, the top level of the extrusion will still resembles the topology where it hits. Also, I can go below. Also, the top level preserves the topology, and I will change the control points to show you. If you notice some twisting here, where it's currently we don't have this problem here, but let's say I will use flip here. You can see that this problem here. So all you have to do in Rhino is to use flip, and that's it. So in addition, I will use the same slider. I will copy it. We have taper. And what it does, as the name suggests, you can taper outward, and the top level keeps conforming to the topology. basically a taper value is an offset value. So if you look from top, this value is a is an offset value. So you have to be careful when you go too low. Sometimes you'll have some issues, you know, but you know. Now if one of the shapes is outside, if I bring this outside the group, it will only affect this shape here. If I bring it back, same thing for the taper. If you exaggerate it and something goes outside, it will disappear. And last, you have this parameter here called tolerance with a default value of 0.001. This will this controls the accuracy of the how much the top level is conform with the topology. But basically 0.001 is perfect for most cases. If you decrease it, you'll have more accuracy, but you will not need it in most cases. More accuracy means more control points and more geometry. When you download the script or the plugin, right click first, go to properties and make sure it is unblocked. If you see this, all you have to do is click unblock and choose apply and OK. You need to see this. So right click, copy, inside the Grasshopper go to file, special folders, components folders, and paste it here. And after that, what you need to do is to restart Rhino. So basically that's it for this video. I hope you like this component. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.